commanded a bear before. Well, you can in Bear Simulator. You get to be the bear.
That's a game.
You can't sleep, so I think I'll just watch a scary video game, which really isn't that scary at all. Unless you don't like monsters. Because truly they're not like zombies, they're more monster-ish.
Let's call them what they are there. They're zombies. 99% of them are zombies.
Technically they're juwabo.
Or send us something else. No.
Hey, what's up, Kashi? I forget. Do I pilot the motorcycle?
Let's all hope not. Come on, you're just like scraping my head off the wall.
This is fun, right? Me piloting this motorcycle. What can go wrong?
No better than the snowmobile.
We're on rooftops! Somehow we defied the impossible.
Oh no.
That's you.
No problem. It's like sleeping dogs. Next time I'll steal a limo. You're going a little fast for them. Hold on as fast as you can, okay? Well, this is not very steady.
Yee, we're making a sharp turn. Things are not good.
No.
I'm on fire. It's okay. They both crashed. Nyoom.
We're racing. Thanks.
Oh no! How'd you get on the helicopter there?
I'll bring this thing down. It tells me to mash square. What am I mashing square? Just hold on.
Oop! I may or may not have crashed. And you may or may not have lost your grip.
Let's just call it what it is. There's beasts.
Oh man.
We all know it.
Oh, now I gotta get the quick time event right.
All I have to do is sit here and press square over and over.
Yes, you can. Whoops. Alright, so don't really go too much right. Alright, here I come. Gotcha.
That looks like it's the winner.
Pretty sure she just broke her back.
What was that? You just directly steered into that thing. You did it again.
No, I didn't. I avoided that one.
I don't know.
Oh, Lord.
What just happened?
We just went under it. Shoot it.
It was
that's
like
you.
On my screen, you stopped and the. Yeah, I'm getting there, Ash. I gotta make it so it only takes one shot, otherwise, it's not moving. Like.
Gonna need you to take care of these guys.
Where'd they come from?
Never mind.
It just
I'm.
Popped up on
I'm
screen.
Faster. Oh, we're not gonna make that. Okay, I lied. We made it. It, like, steered us on it.
Jump right into it, die hard style. No.
Yippee-ki-yay.
Would have been perfect. So what's worse, snowmobile or motorcycle controls?
Oh, definitely snowmobile. At least I can...
Oh, there it is.
Never mind, I was gonna say, at least I can turn. But then I was trying to turn hard left, and I couldn't. That's not the right way. Oh, that's not the right way. Alright. There's no more traffic. We got this. Most of my screen is just focused on you.
Yeah.
Yeah, just...
It's good view.
Just holding your gun like that. So, can you see what you're shooting at?
Yeah, for the most part. It's just extremely shaky.
Alright, get ready.
Ready for what?
We're about to take him out. I think...
Oh, I'm ready for this.
If memory serves me right. No, wait, I lied. We gotta avoid these cars. Oh, Lord.
Oh boy. Here we go.
Here we go.
It's time to jump. You could hit the car.
Oh, we just leapfrog over him. Oh yeah, that's right. We don't actually take him down until this part up ahead. Well, goodbye, motorcycle.
Way to go.
I will say that you'll be missed, but you won't. The gun. What?
Oh, really? They gave it to you?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, they did give me one. Wow. Time to clue them in. Well, I'll take it.
Well, all I have is the sniper rifle.
Oh boy.
Ooh. He's got me in his sights. Alright, we need to move.
Yeah, what are we doing about that?
Alright, trying to remember where we go. But first, give me all this. Heyo! Ooh, my inventory is full. I'm about to drop these, Hold on, let me get into a safe spot. Dropping these remote bombs, because I don't need them in my life.
We need to do something.
I'm trying to remember what to do. Oh, we just kill these guys.
That guy just did a backflip in front of me for no reason. Like, I'm shooting at him and he just did a backflip.
We got a grasshopper. I repeat, we got a grasshopper.
Oh, I'm in the spotlight.
Alright, I know we can get to higher elevation. I'm just...
Yeah, there's gotta be a way.
Oh.
What do we got happening here?
Here
we go.
Are they
gonna make a ramp for us?
They're gonna make a...
For you.
Yeah.
Not for me. And I thought we'd be here all night. This way! Okay! Can I use this one too?
No, what do you think?
Of course not. You gonna knock down that ladder for me?
Or am I?
Thank you.
You're welcome. I saw that cattle prod action.
You like that? I saved that for a rainy day. Samurais. Samurais are for Japan. Is that what you were gonna tell me?
No, I was gonna say, what are you talking about, samurais? And then I saw them. The grasshoppers with machetes.
Oh, there's more. Oh, I'm barely out of ammo there.
Screw all this running. I'm taking that chopper out.
How? With what? All right, Rob. Oh, hello there. Ow. They just keep falling.
Not going too well for him,
yep.
Is it? Wanna show him how it's done?
With the bear commander equipped, L2 and triangle. Oh, okay, the assault rifle that we got is a it's also a grenade launcher.
Yeah, so we just need to go up and fire some of these rounds at the helicopter.
Here you.
Thank you.
What's up, Dante? Yep, this one's me.
Yes, it is. So where's my point?
Oh. Let me see if I can't find a way for you.
Thinking over here, probably.
All right, let me just.
Although I don't think I can go in. Nope, I'm just pretty much where you go.
I think the lower sections are now your domain, and only I can get to the higher sections.
No bueno. Lower sections where all the guys are. Nobody wants that.
I think that's the point.
Alright.
Because I don't see where else
although
I can...
Although there's another ladder over here.
Where's the ladder?
Right where I am. Oh wait, this is the one we originally...
Yeah.
Oh, there's the helicopter.
Alright.
Can we hit it?
I'm hitting it. It's got an angle. See, on this part, if we were Chris and Pierce, we would be on the top roof shooting at the helicopter.
That would make our job easy.
Yeah, but it's smoking pretty good.
It shouldn't take too long, we just need it to come into view here.
No, it just doesn't want to get in our point of view.
Spinning around.
Oh, here we go. It's getting in danger close.
Oh, evidently I'm out of ammo. So it's on you now.
Yep. Hopefully it accounts for the AI helping, because...
We can hope so.
It's not giving me a good view. Oh, there we go.
There we go, something's happening.
That's cool, you're doing your own little thing. That eye stare.
Good stare down.
Let's go. Our orders are to avoid contact with anyone.
Does he know that Wesker was my father?
I don't think so. Why?
No reason. You're just rubbed in the wrong way.
What do you think? Uno mas or save the rest for tomorrow?
Whatever you want to do. You can do one more if you want. Or if you want to pick up fresh tomorrow, your choice.
Let's see.
Did you see the kind of helicopter they sent after us? And a bird like that costs around $15 million. Man, terrorism is lucrative.
Maybe they have an oil baron or two in their pocket.
Oil barons, huh? You know, the country I was born in, people think Uncle Sam causes most of the problems in this world.
Well, he just said America's bad.
What was that?
You bumped into me.
Stepped on your heels?
Yeah.
Don't you forget it.
Yeah, sure. Everyone loves to blame America for everything. We're not the
Oh, that was delayed.
These terrorists have unleashed bioweapons on our country, too.
So the whole world's going to hell.
And you're the only one who can save them.
Well, shit. As long as there's no pressure, right?
Let me just... Make room. Got a lot of magnum bullets now.
Those will come in handy. Take down a boss real fast.
Hey,
evidently he sees us.
Ducks being so popular. No, we are not. Just good friends playing co-op.
Co-op.
Oh, doing some rolls. I cannot roll anymore. Watch out. He's mutating into Jurassic Park.
Yeah.
I got something for ya. Oh, never mind. I was about to blow one up.
I need to drop something real quick.
Go ahead. We had the time.
Thank you.
Alright, let's continue forth.
He's mutating into the strong arm.
Which one? Oh, the one behind me.
Behind you.
Not anymore, he isn't. I believe that's me going up. But I'll help take out these guys for you.
Thank you.
It's just the port bringing in all the DLC and costumes. It's pretty much like a Game of the Year edition for the PlayStation 4 and Xbox One. Alright, they're hardening up.
Other than the 1080p.
Oh.
Frames per
second. That too.
Of course it is.
We have to but it is only $19.99.
Yep.
You can't expect too much, I guess.
Jerry, it's open.
Oops, it isn't.
I got some lizard action down here.
Ow. If you come over here by the door, he can't get through.
Okay, I killed it.
Nope, it's a physical copy. I don't know if they made it digitally.
They did. Oh. I saw it on
the store?
The marketplace today, yeah.
Yeah, you can get a physical copy.
I guess it just wasn't up for pre-order.
Smells like death. Just like it, don't ya?
Like home sweet home.
How dare you.
So, if you liked Resident Evil 6 and want to play it again with 1080p, 60 frames per second, this is a steal. It's only $20. Unlike most ports or remasters that are charging.
Yeah, you probably would have expected them to charge 40 or 50.
Full price. Oop, you're dying.
I can't believe again. Maybe I should have stopped trying to kick him.
Yeah, she would.
You know what I'm gonna do as soon as I get up? Kick him.
Yep, Resident Evil 5 is going to be released as well, but that will be towards maybe the end of this year, or maybe even early next year. As of right now, it has a 12/31/2016 placeholder, just like Resident Evil 4. Alright, later Dante, enjoy the Division.
I'd have to think it wouldn't take them too long. I would expect it out before the end of the year.
Oh, now you can play Resident Evil 6 just for the price of $20. Can't go wrong with that.
Been smooth so far. You know, usually things say locked 60 frames per second, but it never is. But so far, I haven't seen any drops. Shotgun.
I get it from that locker.
Yeah, I got one.
Alright, just want to make sure, because as soon as we do this, that happens.
Evidently, I can't come down. Oh, there we go.
Nice.
I'm taking bigger spells. Of course, I don't have that healing factor of yours.
Also, I'm gonna need your cover fire on this one. Hope you're good with the sniper.
No, I only have 9 shots.
Well, looks like I'm stuck on the arm. You got me.
I can't really have an angle of that, unfortunately. Oh wait, see it now. He's melting.
I missed that jump. I can't believe it.
Oh, you got a lizard behind you.
I see that. Oh, have mercy. I don't have any herbs. I don't have any herbs.
I'm out of P's and Q's.
It's okay. I did have some hairspray on me.
Get an angle on it.
I got it.
Nice.
That shotgun. I'm trying to get them off you.
I'm alright, it's fine.
Yes, I reloaded.
You got a lizard.
So I can shoot him with my one bullet. should have saw that coming.
The strong arm guy's down.
Yeah, he's crystallizing. He's crystallizing too. Sweet.
Another bolted door? Seriously?
I got it.
That's all you.
One moment.
You better hurry. Got Jurassic Park.
I'm getting there. You're good to go.
And he's down for the count. We're in for another firefight.
Yeah, that'll be fun.
Sherry.
Shotgun shells back there, but I can't pick them up.
You want to clear your inventory so you can?
Nah.
It's pretty powerful, especially whenever we have to go against those lizard guys. Oh shoot, yes! We are in for a firefight indeed. This guy is a pain. He's got a chainsaw.
Oh. Bust out that magnum.
Don't get too close! You'll be ripped to shreds!
As you get close. Oh lord, he's getting close. He like stumbled so close.
Yeah, he picks up speed a little.
Oh, sometimes. He's picking up speed. He's going fast. He's going fast.
Now's our chance. They say now's our chance. Does that mean quick time?
No.
No.
That means now's your chance to kill him.
Is it dead already?
I don't think so. Wait.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Man.
It's not too bad whenever you have a competent person playing and not the AI.
I do hate playing with AI.
Nope, I did not want to go up again, but you know what? I'll jump down on his body. And you know what?
What?
Hell yeah!
Much appreciated!
Grazie.
It's American!
It's American.
Ooh. Another thing to point out that I love about this game is that all the stories sort of intermesh too. As you saw that we, you know, interacted with Chris and Pierce not only once but twice. And we're about to interact with somebody else over here too. So even though they're all kind of separate, but they have the same goal of stopping the C-virus, they take different paths and they also meet up. We're just playing on normal. That's what I like to do to play for the stream, is just play it on a normal pace. Sometimes I might go back and restream things on a more harder difficulty, but that's not really my style of playthrough, to do the hardest difficulty, because I like to enjoy the game. Is that... See? Leon? And now we meet up with... Leon and...
Sherry?
Fudge, I forgot her name.
I'm on
protection. Helena, there we go.
You.
It's like Elena, but with an H.
Why are you here?
Ew. Tracking the men behind Elena. All this.
Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Hey! Jake!
This tight.
Let me handle this.
But your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Guess who's back?
Don't tell me that's who I think it is.
It is. Remember, we never finished him off.
Leon, killed him like 18 times already.
You know what? This is Resident Evil.
Him again? Friend of yours? Or like an ex-girlfriend? Guy doesn't know when to quit.
Welcome to the club. Get used to it.
Watch out for his arm!
Maybe we'll actually kill him this time.
Got it!
I'm just gonna make this fight easier by pushing these off. As you can tell, where the game's trying to point you in the direction of blow it up on him. Oh, look!
That was a big explosion.
You guys already did.
Yep.
Alright, let's see what else. This area over here.
There's another one over here. Gotta figure out how to get up there.
Once we do enough damage, we'll do the second one over there. I believe after we do this one. Alright, you bring it down, I'll shoot it. Oh, watch out, he's going for you. He's got the taste of your blood on his mind. Please hop down right on it. He hopped down right on it.
Oh, he's up there now. There's still some barrels over here that can be shot. Yeah. Now's our chance, what? We're not gonna leave him. Bye.
Nope. You're going over there with Leon.
Roger.
Nope. Right. Helena, I think. Nope, Leon, I was right. Always trust your first instinct. Now I'm with Helena, and you're with Leon.
Wonderful computer AI.
If this was, open, if I didn't have it on a private lobby and had it open to everybody, we would actually interact with online players.
That could be good or could be bad.
Yeah.
Yes.
I did it once and it was alright. Although I could tell that they were new players because they didn't know what to do.
Yeah. I'm gonna drive a bus.
Are you kidding? I get a kick out of this.
Roger!
You're not entirely sane, are you?
That's how we get over there.
Oh wow. He rushed me right after that little scene.
He's bringing out the claw. Smash all the crates. Smash all the crates. Oh no! He got me!
Like I said, it's a
Let's see.
I'm in like some type of.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on with you. He's got you like in a backpack.
What's it called?
He's
an iron.
You home with him.
An Iron Maiden. Oh, I don't want to be with you.
There you go. He hopped down.
Oh no, I'm stuck over here. Wait, is
That's
this open
good.
Again? It's open.
Hey, you're good.
We need a.
Oh, I didn't realize he was that close to me.
I got you. Don't worry. With the power of Tic Tacs.
Big shoulder thrust.
I only had one. We need to bring down that other one, but I forget how. I need you to distract him.
Alright.
Nope, I lied.
Oh,
we got him.
I'm not confident. He's dead yet.
Well, you know what they say. It's not over. Till the fat lady sings. Hey, what's up, Zadokid?
Okay.
Sorry that there isn't evil, but I already have myself a co-op partner. Thanks for the offer.
I want to see the body. Make sure it's dead.
As you can see through the poorly lit flames, there is none.
We'll just assume he'll be back later.
This way? Watch out!
Ow!
Some bona fide payback there.
Chang is up ahead, at the mouth of the river.
All right, come on. You worry about Simmons, right? You're gonna be fine.
Oh lord. I'm having war flashbacks about this part.
It won't be that bad, right? Oh, never mind. He's dead.
It depends on who you ask.
But he's not dead.
Jesus Christ!
Better some alligators in here. Whoa.
Sorry about that.
Were you driving?
Yep. I mean, I'm at the,
So you're saying that's gonna happen a lot?
Yep.
Ooh.
Row, row, row your boats! Gently down the stream!
Boat's gonna sink.
Alright, would you care to steer this thing? I'll get us started. With the quick time events.
Alright.
Alright, Capitan.
What are my controls to go?
I just swerve the stick, so that doesn't happen.
It's just quick time event? Driving's a quick time event?
Yeah, it's a quick time event. I can't.
Alright.
Alright.
Duly noted. I'll be ready this time.
Might as well be lightsabers.
There you go. See, I did such a good job.
Yeah, I've always hated the chainsaws in Resident Evil games. Well, starting from 4 and 5. Now 6 has them. Yep, that's not good. I'm out of ammo. We're running out of room here.
Somebody grab me.
Watch out! Oh god. I gotta get you up.
Some craziness going on at the moment.
I'm down, Death, I'm down.
Alright.
And I died.
Oh, you died?
I told you I'm down.
You?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was gonna work my way towards you.
Alright. It's time to bring out the shoddy shot for this.
Let's do it. I'm thinking an explosive round. This prick
won't give up. That's when I tried on him. We just need to run past him.
Oh, really?
Yep, there.
Well, then now's the moment.
That's what we need to keep on doing. Watch out.
Oh, evidently my guy didn't reload.
Sweet.
The explosive rounds worked well there. Oh, how convenient. A bridge.
Sherry! This is why we don't have nice things. You think he's dead. He's turned into Mothman.
This reminds me of the thing.
Found us another boat. Follow me. Go and get him. Fall back. Hell yeah.
Just saw some sort of
or
something in the water. It's Jaws.
The only thing it could be.
Jesus Christ!
Hey, we did it successfully! Instead of ramming into it.
The first time.
Yeah, buddy.
Alright, I'm gonna jump in the water.
Alright.
I'll take care of whatever this little problem is.
You want me to hand you a knife?
I was thinking of this.
Ooh, watch it.
Okay, I'll put its eyes out.
Oh god, that's gonna...
I enjoyed that.
Uh-oh, we're gonna... Oh, that's not good. That's not good.
We'll be fine, right? I can't see. My camera won't look at what we're supposed to defeat.
That...
Oh, it's this guy.
Those explosives work wonders on him this time?
Yeah. If he's actually dead this time.
What the hell was that?
Why did the cutscene show us driving away and then we weren't?
Donut. I'm helping. Don't worry. You're safe.
Oh, what? Tarzan got me.
Right into my arms.
Who was that? Spider-Man?
It was the chick that had the scarf on in the dress in the winter time.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Thought she was a bad guy.
She's one of those characters where she could be the anti-hero, the hero. She's more of a herself type of deal. Like...
Buck's still keeping tabs on you.
That's who she roots for, is herself. She's all in it for herself.
Let's go then.
Ooh, bringing back the cattle prod.
That's right.
If Leon was right about Simmons, I want you to run. No matter what happens.
Fine.
Oh. The dress one's Carla? Maybe I forgot the story a bit.
No, wait.
It has been a while.
Agent Birkin,
since I fully played through.
You take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street screaming it to anyone who listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
Can't see how killing the president is good for the country!
The president's dead?
Well, we have Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
Dispose of them.
No. Ah!
still of use to us.
You need to be more careful.
All right. So what's the plan, hero?
You think you can make it to that door? Why don't we just waste him? Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish Simmons.
There's information on here that could stop the C-virus. Simmons wants it.
Thanks.
Yes, let's give it to them, you know? Even though we're running away from Simmons, and they're running towards him.
Sure, yeah. I thought that was gonna be the chainsaw guy for a second.
Not a chance.
You promised!
I lied.